From the graph, when y is 0, x is negative 4, and when y is negative 4, x is 0. Therefore, the slope of this line, that is y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1, will be negative 4 minus 0 over 0 plus 4, which is equal to negative 4 over 4. That's equal to negative 1. Therefore, the slope, that is m, is negative 1. And we know the y-intercept, that is the point where the graph cuts the y-axis, that is c, is negative 4. And the equation of a line is y is equal to mx plus c. Therefore, y is going to be negative 1 times x minus 4. So, y is negative x minus 4. So, x plus y is equal to negative 4, which is option C.